see this.
You're always at that fucking golf course.
You know I've got a competition coming up. Look, can't we talk about this inside?
Oh, really? You think I was born yesterday? Who?
That's it! Walk away like you always do! Hey, you! Listen, can you give me a ride? My wife's gone crazy. I'll throw some dollars your way.
All right, man, I gotta find some wheels first, dawg.
Okay, I'll wait here and take a good long look at my life, strewn all over the front yard. Thanks, man. Just let me grab my favorite iron. She's not getting that. What a mess. A really great wardrobe out for all to see. Whatever. I can't deal with it right now. Can you drop me off at the golf club in Richmond? At least I know I'll be welcome there.
You just gonna leave your shit all over the driveway?
Yeah, I'm not giving her the satisfaction of cleaning that up. I'll go to the club, get a few drinks in me, and hope either her meds have kicked in or the gin is worn off by the time I get back. I appreciate you doing this, by the way. I know it's kind of a weird one. What's your name?
Franklin, man.
Good to meet you. I'm Castro.
Oh, okay. What is that? Italian? Spanish?
Pure wasp, I'm afraid. My sister's called Muffy, so I think I got off lightly.
So what was that all about?
Just the usual psycho female stuff. She thinks I've got another woman on the side.
And do you?
That's not the point. She doesn't know that I have one. Okay, guy to guy now. I have a very strict code. Only on out-of-town trips, no real names, a dead trail. That's a gentleman's way, right?
Maybe in the last century it was, yeah.
I'm good like that. I don't want to embarrass her. Then she goes and literally airs our dirty laundry in front of all the neighbors. I mean, show some class.
So let me get this straight, dawg. You're pissed because she's accusing you of cheating when she doesn't know you've cheated, even though your ass have actually cheated.
Exactly. It's a lack of trust. She'd be accusing me of it even if I hadn't. I've never done anything at that golf club except play golf. And that's the God-honest truth. Which is more than I could say about her spin class instructor. In fact, I wonder if her fat ass is admissible as evidence in court. Because if she's doing that much spinning, it should be like a bowling ball by now. Anyway, sorry. You don't need to hear this.
Yeah, man. Whatever. I think I got the general idea. You vine with people are crazy.
Money doesn't buy you happiness. It just buys you a lot of therapy to talk about why you're not happy. Thank God for golf. That's all I say. You play?
Shit, I've given it a try.
What a game. True sport of kings. You know, they still don't let women on the course in Los Santos. It's a throwback to a less confusing time, when everyone knew who they were. I can't wait to get to the club. See the guys? Forget all about this. If you just drop me off at the entrance here, that'd be great. Thanks again. Hey, we should play golf sometime. Come by the club. I'm here most days.
Well, they're gone, man. The swing, the putting, the rage, the incontinence.